Mississippi lawmakers are looking at new ways to prevent Medicaid fraud. A bill passed by the state house today increases the amount of personal income and identity details Medicaid recipients have to report before they get their health coverage. House Bill 1116 would require state officials to build a computer system to keep Medicaid recipients' records. Recipients would then have to prove their identity matches the computer records every 3 months. The bill now heads to the Senate for debate.